Welcome to the January 9th edition of JTTV. Incoming Republican governor-elect Larry Hogan ran on a platform of cutting taxes, but combined with the state's need for revenue and a working state budget in the $600 million range, experts and state political figures are predicting a lively budgeting process. Read about it in this week's JT. Meet Sam Seliger, who invited his bar mitzvah guests to take part in a unique service project as part of his party, and meet 9-year-old Jacob Benesch, who shares his passion for reading with others online, as a representative of the PJ Library Our Way design team. Find out how parents are having the drug talk with their kids now that new marijuana laws are in place, and read about how the Holocaust Remembrance Commission is working to engage descendants of survivors to keep the history and the stories alive. Planning a trip to Israel? Check your life insurance policy. Some earmarked destinations in Israel could put your life insurance in limbo. And an organization in Israel is going after the Presbyterian Church due to its alleged violation of the U.S. tax code by engaging in lobbying to support the boycott, divestment, and sanctions movement against Israel. And finally, read about Sonia Bache Diamond, who passed away at age 92. The Holocaust survivor left behind a legacy of philanthropy and kindness, and was devoted to giving back to the community that embraced her as an immigrant. Candle lighting is at 4:43 p.m. Shabbat Shalom from your Baltimore Jewish Times.